Thank God you picked me because I'm live. Thank God you picked me because I'm live. So Jerry and Crystal would like to thank all of their friends and family for being here this evening and sharing this special moment with them. I couldn't think of a better way for all of us to spend New Year's Eve. We're in OBC where most of us have grown up and watching these two finally become husband and wife. So I'm honored to be the human that gets to join you guys together. Woo! I love you both so much. So I'm so happy to be the one that gets to do this.
That's cool.
I believe that everyone here would agree with me that you two are the true meaning of what marriage and commitment really is. The love that you both have for each other is as strong as I have ever witnessed. And the unbreakable bond that you both share is inspirational. So you have created a loving and beautiful family with your sweet girls, Layla and Melody. And tonight, the universe is rewarded by watching you all be joined together. So with that, I'm going to ask that the two of you please hold hands and look at each other and know that these are the hands of your best friend. They are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years and will comfort you with the slightest touch. These are the hands that will wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children and help you hold your family together as one. So, these are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. These are the hands that when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. May these hands continue to build a loving relationship that lasts a lifetime. Jerry Crystal, I'm going to ask that you repeat after me. I, Gerald William Dietlin III, take you, Crystal Lynn Smith, to be my best friend. My faithful partner and my one true love. I promise to encourage you, inspire you, and love you. Truly, for good times and bad. I will forever be there to laugh with you, to lift you up when you are down, and to love you unconditionally for all the adventures of our lives together. Crystal, I, Crystal Lynn Smith, take you, Gerald William Dietlin, my best friend, to be my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to encourage you, inspire you and love you, truly for good times and bad. I will forever be there to laugh with you. To lift you up when you are down, and to love you unconditionally, and to love you for all of our adventures in life together. With that, I'm going to ask for the rings, Nick. Yeah, we're doing this short and sweet. So we're going to bless your hands before we do the ring. Yeah. I probably shouldn't have had so many fireball shots.
Jerry,
I should put these rings on Crystal's ring finger of her left hand. I'm good. Alright.
Why not, right?
As you put this ring on Crystal's finger, you repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my heart. I promise from this day forward, you shall never walk alone. May my heart be your shelter, and your arms be your home. And my arms be your home. With this ring, I give you my heart. With this ring, I give you my heart. I promise from this day forward,
I promise from this day forward,
you shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
So we did it short and sweet, guys, because it's freezing out. So Jerry, with that, you